opinion, only one true superstar. That being the newly returned Carmella. Yes, Candice LeRae wants the opportunity. Yes, Mi-Chin Mia Yim has made a strong case for herself. The only way to enter the Elimination Chamber match to earn a WrestleMania opportunity at the Raw Women's title is to win this match.
First woman to gain pinfall or submission will win and advance then, like we mentioned, to the Elimination Chamber.
Careful. Not only is she beautiful, she's smart. Staying out of harm's way. Piper Niven, not the woman to mess with in this environment. But now Candice finding out firsthand what Piper Niven is truly capable of.
Just pulverizing and crushing Candice LeRae and Mi-Chin. Watch out, Carmella. Oh, gone behind.
Carmella eager to remind the entire locker room here on Monday Night Raw. Piper Niven just dominating. Now two on one, Mia and Candice working in unison.
That's right.
Smart strategy. You're going to have to team. Very few women can match the power possessed individually of Piper Niven. Smart strategy by LeRae and Mia Yim, who are now squaring off because it is every woman for herself in this environment. We saw Natalya punch her ticket this past Friday night on SmackDown to join the fray inside the Elimination Chamber, along with the last four female competitors in the Women's Royal Rumble match, save for the winner, Rhea Ripley.
That is Raquel Rodriguez, Asuka, Nikki Cross, and Liv Morgan, who will be the final competitor. Such massive stakes in this match.
And it looked as though Candice was a bit tentative up on the top rope. You cannot afford to be. Whoa! Oh, poison Rana! Mi-Chin in bad shape, but here comes Carmella.
Can Carmella pounce? A puncher ticket kick out by Candice. Once more for Carmella. Carmella is resilient. Carmella is persistent.
Brilliant is the word you're looking for. Looking to capitalize off of the dominance. Oh my God! All three women flattened by Niven, cover! And Mi-Chin barely escapes. Look at this. Splat! Overwhelming power, using her size to her advantage. Piper Niven, a force to be reckoned with. Looking to spoil Mella's return.
Piper Niven lasted 28 minutes, 5 seconds in the Royal Rumble match on returning.
Carmella sent to the outside. Can anybody stop Piper Niven and advance to the...